Hi, this is Brian Duran with Ari. If you've ever seen the SkyPanel X, then you know it's a super bright LED panel. It's capable of competing with HMIs. And you also know it has really great color and really great dimming like Ari is known for. Plus all of the quality of life benefits like your built-in wireless, built-in power supply, and the IP66 weatherproof rating. What's also really cool about the SkyPanel X is the modularity, where you can put multiple fixtures together to build an X22 or an X23 to build a bigger light where maybe you can start competing with a 4K HMI shooting through windows or get a really nice sort of large soft wrapping light. That modularity is actually really simple. One technician can put the X23 together in just a few minutes and you don't even need any tools to do it. So instead of just talking about it, let's put a timer on the screen and we can go through the setup together. All right, let's get started. So first we have the X modular yoke. Go ahead and install that now. And I'll lock that into place. Then we have the X23 frames. So I've got the left side here, that's with the Ethernet in and out, and built with just normal truss pin. There we go. And on the right side, we've got the other side of the X23 frame with the power con in and out. All right, so now we can start to install our fixtures. So no tools needed. You just sort of snap it in from top to bottom. There we go. And you get that really nice loud click sound to let you know it's locked into place. What I like to do now is tabletop it, just makes it a little bit easier to install the next view. There we go. So this way it's a little bit easier and you can kind of walk them in above your shoulder. All right, and on to number three. And just like before, we get that really good snapping sound to let you know it's in. So at this point, we can wire it up. We've got on the right side, those power con jumpers. And this is really nice because it means you can power the X23 with just one stinger. And on the left side, we've got our Ethernet. If you want, you can always take these out and put, five-pin DMX jumpers. It's just Velcro holding them in, so if they're broken or you would like to use something else, it's really easy to change them. All right, so we're all wired up. We can spin this around and start putting on some hyper optics. So they just slot in through the front, and then I'll push up my clips on either side to lock them into place. There we go. Just like that. Our X23 is fully built, wired up, and ready to shoot. So, if you want to check out some more of our tech talks, they're all on our Ari YouTube channel, or visit us at ari.com/skypanelx to learn more about the X23. Thanks for watching.